Minister offered his thanks for World War II veterans he says helped to change the course of history as the end of the war in the Pacific was marked in Canberra. Jonathan Kersley was there.
Just a handful gathered inside the War Memorial in Canberra, Australia's latest war, this time on a virus changing the way this day was honoured, but not the significance. It's known as Victory Against Japan Day or Victory in the Pacific Day, attended today by three veterans.